Record us. Okay, so, because you guys have been working hard, I want to pay you. Uh-huh, okay. 20 bucks for you.
I like how we thought about it.
Show me. You know, we have to stay till Kevin gets back, you know.
Wait, what?
You're gonna help him unload that right here.
Oh, yeah.
We're gonna unload that dirt, put it right here, and then I'll take you guys to go spend your money. Maybe.
I'll save it.
Maybe. You should save it.
I'm gonna save it to get like
that's
a
better for
do whatever you want with it.
I'm gonna spend it so I can get a game called Rainbow Six Siege.
Rainbow Six Siege?
Yeah, it's the one that I have. It's really fun. Hunt says you don't get it because if you're bad at the game, you'll never get good.
You put that money in your pocket
I
and
play 2 years.
Don't lose
wash
it.
Your hands because money's dirty.
Yeah.
I was in the hospital for that too. Mm-hmm. I had a lot of surgeries, man. I had a lot of battles with doctors.
My dad has like a scar right here too.
Really?
He was driving on a motorcycle. He got hit by a bus.
Damn.
Yeah. And somehow he's still alive. Don't know how. And he got in many other car accidents too. A lot of bike accidents.
A lot.
Scars are your battles with life.
Yeah.
That means that you done some living.
I have a scar. Right here, do you see it?
We both have one on our thumb.
The white thing right there, you see
it? Wow.
I cut myself open with a knife. Like, I was trying to make like a little bow.
Yeah.
And I was cutting twigs off the side of the stick, and I went like that and chopped my finger right open.
Yep.
It's still there, the scar tissue.
I got scars from when my dog bit me.
He bit you?
Yeah, because my dog was having puppies, mm-hmm. and the male got too close, and they started fighting, mm-hmm. and I got in the middle. Oof.
Oh, that must have been bad.
It was crazy.
Wait, which one's the one that was the male?
Oh, this was a long time ago, like 40 years ago.
Oh, 40? How old are you?
57.
You're about my dad's age.
Yep.
My dad's 56, going on 57, I believe.
That's my scar on my thumb.
Oh, that's cool.
I don't know how I got it. Probably cut myself. Dog doesn't know how to tell.
Mr. Skunk Boy.
Give that other garbage bag out.
That means it's been 30 years, right?
1990.
Yeah.
1990, 2000, 2010, 2020. Yeah, 30, 40 years. 2000. 40? No, wait. 1990, 2000,
yeah,
2000, 2010. 30 years.
You planted that when you were 20?
Huh? 30 years.
Mom would have been like 10 years old in 1990. Yeah, you would have been 7. No, you would have been 8 years old if you planted that tree in 1990.
Yep, I was just a sprout.
You were 8 years old.
Why don't you guys get some gloves on the ground?
You can just leave them on the ground. That's all right. Yeah, all that stuff will grow. Anything you want to save, especially if you put it in that jelly right there.
I know.
If you want to grab one of those irises, they're beautiful. They're white.
Like the beginning of spring, when that tree was all pink, I was like I couldn't stop staring at it. It was like bright pink, and it was so pretty.
Climb this tree.
Wow.
But it's a good tree to climb.
It's
built perfectly for climbing.
Just wait till you try those berries, man. You're gonna love them.
Yeah.
They're the best berries you ever had. They're big and purple, about that big, and they're sweet, no seeds.
Almost like a raspberry. No, not a raspberry.
Like a
raspberry with like grape.
Like a raspberry, but they're sweeter.
We're gonna make wine this year.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, look at that.
Oh, you're gonna love those.
Yes, I am.
They're beautiful.
So do these things like right here turn into the berries?
Please don't.
Yeah, the little things.
Please don't break the tree and don't break your neck.
Me no fall, me no break neck.
This property has tried to kill your dad. It tried to blow me up. I don't want you guys to get hurt, okay? It has tried. It failed, but it's tried. We've all taken our turn. Surviving.
Yeah, you guys better be careful. Oh man, this is what I need. I need these kids to come here and climb my trees when it's full of berries.
Yeah. That'll be great.
They have to give me half though.
Yeah. Oh yeah, they're good berry pickers, and there's no thorns on the tree, right?
No.
Yeah, so that's
no
nice.
Thorns whatsoever.
Don't break the branches. Don't.
It's pretty strong. The thing about this tree is it's rubbery. Yeah, it's not brittle like a lot of trees. You're gonna love this tree, man. Watch.
There's berries all over.
Yeah, in a few months, this thing is gonna be full of berries, sweet, like you wouldn't believe.
Are they
kind of
like grapes?
Huh?
Are they like grapes?
They're sweeter than grapes.
They
are? Yeah.
That's so much better.
You'll see. You're gonna be like, oh man, this is the best tree ever.
Itsy-bitsy branch like that big.
What?
I accidentally broke a tiny branch like that big.
Yeah.
The whole entire time.
You're gonna love this tree. This is the best tree ever.
I see a doggo down there. What you doing, doggo?
You're gonna want a tree like this. You'll see.
Probably.
When I was a kid, we had a tree like this, and then I worked for this lady that had a tree like this. It was bigger than this one. And it was like, I always want to have a tree like this. When I bought this land, it was the first tree I planted.
How big was it?
When I planted it, it was like this big. It was.
What do you have to do? You want to go back to the house and sit in there and watch Fox News with Nana?
Yeah.
Forget it.
I mean, I want to learn more about the Corona time.
Corona time.
It's Corona time.
They were sure eager to help.
Yeah.
Get out of there! Get out of there! Get out of there! Bad dog.
What's it supposed to be doing?
You stay out of there. Bad dog. The fence is there for a reason.
Yeah.
You just gotta tell him once.
Wow. Let's see. Jeez.
This should be plenty.
Nope,
right in there. Just let's fill this up. Yeah. We can always put the fence back if we bend it.